Jeff Bezos founded e-commerce giant Amazon in 1994 out of his garage in Seattle. He will step down as CEO to become executive chairman in July 2021. Amazon thrived during the pandemic. Revenues in 2020 grew 38% to $386 billion as people stayed home and made online purchases. In April 2020, Bezos said he would give $100 million to Feed America, a nonprofit that operates food banks and food pantries across the country. Amazon has faced criticism from U.S. senators and the general public for its treatment of warehouse workers during the coronavirus pandemic. Bezos owns The Washington Post and Blue Origin, an aerospace company that is developing rockets for commercial use. Bezos was born on January 12, 1964, in Albuquerque, New Mexico, to a teenage mother, Jacqueline Gies Jorgensen. Bezos graduated summa cum laude from Princeton University in 1986 with a degree in computer science and electrical engineering. Bezos showed an early interest in how things work, turning his parents' garage into a laboratory and rigging electrical contraptions around his house as a child. He moved to Miami with his family as a teenager, where he developed a love for computers and graduated valedictorian of his high school. It was during high school that he started his first business, the Dream Institute, an educational summer camp for 4th, 5th, and 6th graders. After graduating from Princeton, Bezos found work at several firms in Wall Street, including Fiddle, Bankers Trust, and the investment firm D.E. Shaw. In 1990, Bezos became D.E. Shaw's youngest vice president. Bezos opened Amazon.com, named after the meandering South American river, on July 16, 1995, after asking 300 friends to beta test his site. In the months leading up to launch, a few employees began developing software with Bezos in his garage. They eventually expanded operations into a two-bedroom house equipped with three Sun microstations. At the end of 2018, Amazon announced it was raising the minimum wage for its workers to $15 per hour. In 2006, Amazon launched its video on-demand service. Initially known as Amazon Unbox on TiVo, it was eventually rebranded as Amazon Instant Video. Amazon released the Kindle, a handheld digital book reader that allowed users to buy, download, read, and store their book selections, in 2007. Bezos entered Amazon into the tablet marketplace with the unveiling of the Kindle Fire in 2011. In early December 2013, Bezos made headlines when he revealed a new, experimental initiative by Amazon, called Amazon Prime Air, using drones to provide delivery services to customers. Bezos had been eyeing the food delivery market, and in 2017 Amazon announced it had acquired the Whole Foods grocery chain for $13.7 billion in cash. Well, kids, have discussions with your parents or teachers on the difference between commerce and e-commerce. Gather basic knowledge on computer technology, Sun Microsystems, and the technology drone. We will meet in next video.
The night sky with you. Getting high in the sunrise with you. Getting through all the bad times with you. I wasn't missing a thing, no I do. And I wish that I could put it to machine. Cause time moves on, and now you're gone. Oh, if only I could build a time machine. Come and get you. I can't forget you. time.